All right. And we're back, guys. So we're here with Crepe Suzette. My brother said that's how it's pronounced, but I thought it's just maybe Creepy Suzette. I don't know. We never bothered asking Linda. We should. And Tomcat Busta Rhymer, my brother, and myself. Hey, Sammy, what do you notice about my horse? Oh. Do I have anything like that? Ah, yes, okay. So I wonder which one, is it the speed that adds the helmet over the face on your horse? And then the harness is probably for stamina? Faceplate is stamina, oh, the faceplate is stamina, okay. And harness is speed, that makes sense. Okay, that makes sense, yeah. Okay. So we're about to hit Wayrest number 2. Yep. No second chances, it's called. Oh boy. Oh. Maybe I should have gone to the bank, or did I take care of that already? I think I already took care of that. Because when I left that last delve, it brought me back. Yeah, okay. I'm kind of okay, I guess. It brought me back to the bank in Windhelm. Okay, here we go. Oh, wow. Well, is this kind of different, or is... Oh yeah, there are different creatures here now. No second chances.
That was your opinion last night too.
Yes. One day, some divine will.
Oh, is that? Ah, here it is. Okay. Let's hop right in.
More thralls for the army.
Getting tough, guys. Getting tough. Damn it.
Ah!
Shit. All I have to do is heal. You see, I'm looking in my upper left-hand corner of my screen. It's like a mirror image, so it looks like I'm probably looking on the right. But I'm looking on the left, because I have to keep everyone's health in check. You see it in the upper left-hand corner of the screen there. So when I see it starting to go down a little, and when it starts to go down, it goes down quick. I really have to heal them. Now we're down to one. Okay. You guys might recognize the format of this dungeon. Remember down there was that alligator? I forgot, something... Ripsaw or something like that? But now it doesn't look like... You know, these are all new enemies. Before there was like skeevers in here. Good. Tom's Wrath, 44. Hey, excellent. You're dead. Hired necromancer.
By the divines. What are civilians doing down here?
Drugged. I'm guessing kidnapped from the city.
Drugged.
Damn it. Right. You stay here and help these people. I'll take our poor souls.
What are they doing? Oh, what is a quest? Looking for him. I see him there. Fire Master, okay. Stay.
Circle around.
What is that? Master Pelengar.
Go away! You'll ruin everything!
Sir, what's going on?
Wait! Master
this is
Pelengar.
Like a new delve, or a new quest for this. I don't ever recall seeing this before, having an option to pick one or two. This thing?
You'll not leave here alive.
Shit. Oh, look at all these red spots not to stand on. Oh, why does this look somewhat familiar? Oh my lord. This is gonna be a problem, guys. This is gonna seriously be a problem. Shit. Well, this is truly hard. Oh, wow. Okay. So he's got a shit ton. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, one more level I get siphon, so that is good. Let's see. Yeah, pull it down. Increases your spell resistance for each piece of light armor equipped. Now. Hit the statues, guys. bastard. Damn it. I'm gonna be going through a lot of these. Damn, so close. The tides can turn. See, the last group delve we did great, and now this is how tough things can get. So that's the thing that killed me, is that what that means? The Scourge spark. Who's left? Is that Linda? I think that's Linda. Come on, Linda. Okay, come on. Resurrect us. You can do it. Oh boy. Oh no, she got hit. Yeah. Okay. Fucking shit. Oh. Excuse me. I'm sick into the healing. Something. That's okay. One on. Yeah, it's tough. We're like the only ones on. Too bad Kira isn't here. He invites you for a trade. it's so cheap when it does that. So cheap. What? What was that? This might help a lot, I think. The ruins grants you major resolve. Bosses like this. They're so cheap. Damn you. Am I dead? Or am I caught in some another world? Oof. It's insane. We are three. I think we need like a major. I mean, it doesn't even have to be limited to four. There could be like 8 people, 10 people. See, these hints don't apply. Cast a transformation spell on my pig. Oh yeah, we are just doing... Okay, so... This was a fail, guys, so you can see how difficult these things can get. Standard and Alright, guys, so that's the end of this. So, Malibeth the Scourger, screw you. And until next time, we'll get you next time with a bigger party. So we're off questing in Kragloin. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. So you can see how it goes. You can see, like, two very successful delves. And then you can see how, you know, how we, you know, the next level of it, how difficult that can make, how a difference that can make. You know, it went from, yeah. Okay, guys, so let that be a lesson to you. For stuff like this, gather a huge party. And we need consistent players. What is going on? Look at these people. Okay.